Diversity is a very important element of any board functioning, there is no doubt about it. There is also no doubt about it that women bring a slightly different perspective. I think intuition, sensitivity, psychology, they are very important in an organization. Many people think that it is all numbers and analysis and strategy, but that's also important, and maybe women have far more of that. But I think the board looks at other things also. So if you're looking for diversity and gender diversity, and if a woman has all of those, you should have them. But if you are having a woman on the board only because she's a woman, then maybe you're doing a disservice to the company, right? So having said that, I'm aware that more and more companies, in fact almost all companies, have been able to find good women as, you know, good board directors. And maybe as a result, something is happening across the country for, you know, women leaders, women executives. Something positive is happening, right? So in that sense, it is right. But the fact that it has been an effort to do that, maybe we were not fully ready for it. Not to say, therefore, the decision is wrong, because it has pushed us in a certain direction. So, you know, it's difficult to give a straight answer. It's a trigger. And always, you know, triggers are effective only when they are, you know, ahead of their times. So this is one of those triggers.